Hello friends, welcome to this video. In this video I'm going to show you how to type pi in Microsoft Word. So to insert pi, place the cursor to the place where you want to insert pi, for example here, and then go to the insert tab, and in the extreme right just click on the arrow below the symbols. And if you have used pi recently, then you will find this symbol over here. And if you don't find the symbol over here, then click on more symbols, and here in the subset just move on to Greek and Coptic, and then double click on the desired symbol. For example, I need this lowercase pi, so I'll just double click to insert pi, and then I'll click close. So this is how you insert a lowercase pi. Similarly, you can get the uppercase pi by repeating the same procedure, and instead of this lowercase pi, you have to double click on the uppercase pi, insert it, and then click on close. So this is how you insert pi in Microsoft Word, but this is one of the slowest method. In the next video I'm going to cover the fastest method by which you can type pi 10 times faster than this. So if you want to know how to type pi faster than this, then please see my next video. Thank you friends, take care, bye bye.